Let's blood.
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID.
All right, I remember. Fuck your pizza.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
And fuck you. Ne. All right. The paving. Oh no, take some time. That high laid down was used by someone else. Okay. I mean, I like the idea of all of this being connected like this. Where am I going? Basically, since I can simply come back and do everything I didn't do later on down the line, I do not have to torture myself too much. Why did it go to the right? Their roads. Is this actually simply just made? Interesting. Wait, on C it actually... Oh, so the C is the break, okay. That does make some sense. Oh, I can actually rest here, that's good. Should have sprayed the
Pretty as a picture. Got nothing bad to say.
Well, good for you.
Sit tight.
Much obliged, Sam. Now the bots can enter the final phase of testing. I designed them myself, you know. My hope is that they'll lighten the load a little bit. Unlike human quarters, if one goes down, it won't cause a void out. Before the Death Stranding, scientists used to fret over the singularity, the possibility that someone might create an AI smarter than any human. But it never happened. Machines don't cause void outs. They can't die. They don't have beaches. No matter how far they come, machines will never understand death like we do. And because of that, they'll never truly surpass us.
Or we are in a simulation and the beach is the real world. The singularity did come to pass.
Simple, run-of-the-mill, take a look at what's available. Cargo transported by a bot is liable to get a little roughed up if the road's poor. On the flip side, a bot traveling on a well-maintained road is more likely to deliver cargo in better shape. Also faster, in case it wasn't obvious. Keep that in mind when sending them out.
It's a walking bot, okay.
Now we wait for the delivery bot to reach it. As of today, there's just one. But if the test succeeds, then you'll be able to dispatch. Seems I misspoke. We managed to... You can decide how to use this one. Sorry. Baby's fussing again. Thanks, Sam. Well...
Good work, Sam. These autonomous delivery bots will benefit everyone. From folks in cities and way stations to preppers out in the back. But you must be exhausted. Why not take a break? Head for the private room.
Your work is greatly
was obviously fragile. Was that her name? I didn't look, I swear.
Sorry.
You can get dressed inside.
You were sleeping when I dropped by. Thanks for the shower.
Right. Look, I gotta ask. I've been hearing things about you.
She's in bed with terrorists. Don't trust her. She's just another dumbass Higgs fucked over. She's a goddamn hero, that woman.
Don't touch me.
Tell me, Sam. What does America mean to you? Way my dad made it sound, we were something special. The glue that held it all together. More than a nation. A symbol of freedom and hope.
Yeah.
if we kept making deliveries and connecting people. He was sure of it. I was a wreck after he died. That's when Heeks made his pitch. Together, we can run packages from sea to shining sea. Back then, he had a monopoly west of here. We both stood to gain a lot from a partnership. Business was pretty good at first. But then, a year ago, when those fanatics started stirring up trouble, fuckers hijacked our system. Somehow, they got a hold of our security passes and used them to sneak into cities. And just like that, we're delivering guns and bombs instead of medicine, and I didn't even know. We were just cogs in a terrorist machine. Higgs was behind it all. And atop of that, he got his hands on an old school nuke that I ended up carrying riding to Middle Knot City.
You tell me then?
Yeah. It was me.
Come here.
Could have been different if I wasn't so fucking blind. So I did everything in my power to stop South Knot City from getting destroyed. I tried to get the nuke out of the city. But Higgs was one step ahead. He took his pound of flesh and then some. Some wounds. They don't heal. Whatever time I've got left, the rain took. So there you have it. Everything's true. Except for all the lies. I don't give a damn about bridges or putting America back together.
The truth is true,
but
unless it's a lie. Imagine that.
My father's legacy and shit all over it. That's why I came to you. So, trust me now?
No.
I'll be
be there for you, Sam. All you have to do is call.